is mine. Look at my dog Bayek. Yeah, I'm too swaggy right now. But, you know what I'm saying? That's not the point of this. We gotta get to this mission. This shit is hard. Now, for everybody that is playing, what y'all should do, though, is put this on Nightmare and put the enemy auto level on so you can, still gonna be real hard and challenging. Yeah, that's for the G's, though. Let me show y'all what I'm working on, you know what I'm saying? I got a lot of shit in here. I ain't doing it big time yet, like a lot of people, but you know what I'm saying, I got a decent amount of shit. Got some bows and shit too, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Jackal's Gaze still. I know people been having issues with that, but not me though. So yeah, thought this mission was gonna be easy, cause you know what I'm saying, I'm more level. 37 now, so thought it was gonna be easy because I'm level 37, but it's not the case. So you know what I'm saying, as a Tenchu player like myself, we gotta approach these things with stealth. That shit rhyme, yeah. But you know what I'm saying, it's just been a little difficult taking out the boss though, bro. Like this dude over here, he is a true G, I ain't gonna lie. Since he's higher than me, I can't stealth kill him, but, you know what I'm saying, I figured I can at least take him down with the hands, with the weapons. Alright, so, you know what I'm saying, just scoping everybody out. If y'all know about that, a little barrel roll, you can do that shit too. You know what I'm saying, I don't know if it make you go faster or anything like that, but, alright, let's get it. I know it's a lot more, but we're gonna start this shit. Peace out, bruh. Boy. I'm too swaggy right now, boy. Like, shh. Alright. Let's get it. Let's stop playing. You know what I'm saying? Yo. Low key, this be doing some damage. Next victim. Anybody in here? Oh shit. What you doing climbing all the way up here, bro? Oh damn. I could have like knocked them off and just, you know what I'm saying, did something crazy. But instead, you know what I'm saying, what we gonna do? Peace out, bruh. Somebody down there. Dang, I should have poisoned the body before I did that. Can I get the stealth kill from right here? Hell yeah. Boy. Jump man. Oh. This fire staff to help Alright. I would've ran, but he was weak. So you know what I'm saying? I could take him out. Alright, let's get it. A couple of our cards over here. Really though, I mean, I could go for them right now, but every time I do that, all of these guards come around. So really, I'm about to take out all of the guards before I take out the main dish. No homo. Starting with you. Alright. There's a couple people on the outsides. I gotta take them out for real. That shit is satisfying. Then I got this other firebug, you know what I'm saying? Just my regular one. Oh, let me set this trap. Finally, I've been using this mug. Like, I be setting it, don't nobody run into it. But I've been having some good luck lately. Alright. Is it just you? Coming for that ass. Oh, shit. I should poison him. Go, 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 go. Shout out to Ubisoft, you know what I'm saying? Trying to throw a plug in there, you know what I'm saying? Fuck with your boy, I be streaming. Oh, getting your practice on? I don't care. Let me show you how much I don't care. Let me show you how much I don't care. Since I'm streaming, I can't see my health, which makes it very crazy. Oh shit, but I ain't tripping. What you doing? Better pay attention, boy. Anybody else over here? Oh shit, he's coming. Some more people on the outside. Probably is, so shit. So let me take out them two people, and then I'm going for the boss. You know what I'm saying? What's happening? Sleep with my shield. That was it too. That was it. That's all I needed to do. I got cocky. I should have just ran. Fix myself, man. I'm getting hyped. up. Just like that. Alright, so we back. You know what I'm saying? Round two. I messed up that one because I went for it. I shouldn't have did that. You know what I'm saying? Instead, I was supposed to go for the stealth kill and then run and then do it again like I do the how he didn't see me. Like I do for the other dudes, but you know what I'm saying, I got cocky. So it's gonna be the same game plan, but finna hurry up and clear this out again. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do it a lot quicker. Still stealthy though. What you doing down there, boy? I told you I don't care about your training. Boy, I had that Matrix leap. You should have seen me faster. Boy. Let's go. Oh, he knows something up. Yeah, I'm hitting you with another arrow, B. I'm gonna do some damage the first time. I was just playing. Is he coming? Yeah, he's coming. Alright, I'm outsmart him.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal. Isaac made this one.
Tough. What I gotta do? Confirm it? Yeah. Let's go. I'll confirm it. Find still the formula. I gotta do something else? Damn, I didn't even get to read it. Oh, got me a shield, though. Yo, he better give me something, bruh. I gotta give you what we call a proper burial. Where can I drop you, B? Shit, somebody sees me. Thinking about he carrying our boss. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put you. Oh, perfect. You know what I'm saying? Since you think you a lion, now you can lay with him. That's what happens when you mess with, you know what I'm saying, the Magi. It goes down. I think I already looked at this. Strategy going on. Alright, let me destroy these barrels real quick.